produce, is expose all this great indie talent that is here within the city and in the tri-state area, period.
And we really appreciate you guys coming out and showing up and showing out.
Yeah, for real. Appreciate you, Philly.
Spring, can you take it easy with the tables and stuff?
Standing on the tables you did,
I stand on the chair.
Okay, because I don't want no urgencies happening.
I'm a professional.
Hey, listen, y'all. Thank y'all for being with us again. Because you know it's a great little thing, but.
But first, before we bring up Shahaz, we want to thank our sponsors. We have sponsors tonight.
Thank y'all.
Thank you. We have Marissa from MJ's Hip Hop Connects.
MJ.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Marissa. And what's the website there again? I forgot the website.
It's www.mjshiphopconnects with an X.
With an X. All right, y'all check that out.
Then we have Ray and Lioness in the house.
And you know what? Not to cut you off, at some point in the show, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Raya is one of our sponsors. She's going to actually come out. She got some great stuff going on. I'm going to let her break it down.
Okay.
And you know what I'm saying? I'm sorry.
We have Media Kings.
Stop 1 second. Forgive me. Listen, y'all. I talked to Skitz earlier today. No, I'm sorry. I had to do this because I was talking to Skitz. I know he does the taping for us. I said, Skitz, yo, do me a favor, man. The artists that come out to this event tonight, I said, I know you can't do it all the time, but this one time, do it for me. Any artist that performs tonight who wants their footage, I said to Skitz, chop it up for them and give them their footage and charge them $10. $10. So, I mean, if you know anything about video, nothing no cost from $10 when you're doing video. So I'm just saying. Nothing costs $10. But again, I'm asking him to do this because at the end of the day, I want you to be able to take the content from here and use it somewhere else. Let me just say something. You're supposed to take those videos and them song links. They are tools for you to use in reference to what you are doing. So I just feel like if you're an artist and you perform and you want the footage and you feel like $10 is too much to spend on yourself, maybe you should be doing something else.
Okay. All right. Now, we also have Vite TV.
Vite TV.
Good to see you, man.
still here.
All right. Yeah, lights. Hey, Chef,
right.
And Carol, I know you probably got questions for him. Listen, I got a question for him I want to ask real quick. Hey, Chef, I want you to break down and define the people why you call yourself Chef Eyes.
I make real good pancakes.
Those who don't know, If you didn't see this guy perform, definitely in for a treat tonight. Alright? For real. Let me say something to you, bro. One thing I really love about this whole independent thing and what you brought to the table and a bunch of different artists is that the originality. You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't sound like somebody else I've heard before. You know what I'm saying? Right. But that's real hip hop. You know what I'm saying? And that's what I love, because what I've noticed now, like with the mainstream, you have to sound like someone else to kind of get hit on now. Whereas though, when I was coming out, I was called biting. It was forbidden. It was almost like breaking a law. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, dudes want to fight you over that when I was coming up. You know what I mean? Right, why you biting my lines the whole nine, you know? So that's one thing I love about this independent marketplace, is that dudes such as yourself coming and doing you, and that is the essence of hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? So I salute you, man. You and other people out here who are just doing the pure hip-hop, man, and you want them for, bro.
That's what I grew up on, man. That's what I do it. When I make music, I say, I want to bring back that meaning. Every hook had meaning.
You ain't got all that. You ain't got all that.
I brought up the 90s, baby.
I need to hear that.
I got that 2000 feel, too.
Time, let people know where, if they want to reach out to you. Oh, quick question. What if an artist wants to do a collab with you or do business with you? How do they reach out to your management to make that happen?
You can reach out to my management. They got social media. You can also email lostcitynationrecords@gmail.com. Get in touch with my management. You know, put your name in the subject. Who you reaching out for? Maybe go from there. We'll work something out.
Cool. One more time, where people can reach out to Chef Hives. I want you guys to go check out his music if you never had an opportunity, though, to. Trust me, it's original. You're going to like it. One more time, bro, where everybody can reach you on social media and any other information and reference to get in touch with you that you would like to give up.
Besides one of my four phones, we can go on Instagram at Chef Rey Potter, Chef Frey Potter, Potter, and then Facebook AJ Hassan, on SoundCloud Chef Oz. Dude, I have some more music, man. I gotta go. Right, I'm being stingy, y'all. Oh, guys, I'm being stingy. I'm dropping music for everybody on SoundCloud soon, this week, I promise. I promise music on my SoundCloud this week.
I'm a check, man. Here's the thing, though. I can promise y'all this. Tonight, Chef Hives is going to perform live on this stage, so you'll see for yourself what it's hitting for. Hey, Chef, thank you for being in the building.
I appreciate everybody.
Chef Hives will perform tonight live on stage at the Husky Live event. Hey, do me a favor, put your hands together for Chef Hives in the building.
Thank you.
And thank you for being here with us, bro.